Thanks for checking in with Maine's Total Weather. It's early on Wednesday morning. It's been a cold morning out there, and much like yesterday, we will warm back up into the 30s. But here's the thing, not going to be as windy as it was yesterday. We still will enjoy the sunshine. All in all, turns out to be a pretty good looking day. In fact, this fair weather pattern, I think, holds right through the remainder of the week. We got a couple of little speed bumps to ride through. One is an approaching cold front. This will bring us a handful more in the way of cloudiness tomorrow afternoon, maybe some snow showers tomorrow night, and more importantly, some colder air here for the weekend. So 8-day forecast, you know, this is one of those stretches which really looks storm free and uneventful. Enjoy. Sunshine today, 34, clouds a bit more numerous tomorrow, 36. By Saturday, we're looking at highs only in the 20s.